Regenexx was developed by doctors who were not happy with their traditional surgical approach to joint problems, an approach that frequently involves removing important tissue that helps to protect the joint. Imagine if you had a house and the walls became slightly damaged, but instead of repairing them, you began removing them. It sounds crazy, but this is what happens in modern joint surgery, where doctors remove supporting structures like cartilage, meniscus, and labral tissue, all resulting in less protection for the joint. Pretty soon, the lack of supporting structure creates a sagging roof, so even more material is removed to try and slow an escalating problem, similar to what happens in follow-up surgeries. Eventually, when our house crumbles away, we're forced to replace it with a new one, just as many surgical patients end up doing with a joint replacement surgery. Unfortunately, these joint replacement surgeries are not only traumatic and painful, but the man-made components are known to release toxic particles into the bloodstream over time. Dr. Chris Centeno knew there had to be a better way. In 2005, Centeno and his colleagues pioneered the use of adult stem cells to repair orthopedic tissues. So instead of yanking out the walls, the doctors now had a tool to help repair and strengthen the structure, preventing the cascade of related problems. They also developed a system to understand all aspects of joint failure, analyzing the stability and health of the joint, related nerves that may be producing pain, and the impact of overall body symmetry on the joint failure. Rather than a one-size-fits-all approach, Regenexx procedures apply the appropriate technology for the injury. From leading blood platelet treatments to same-day stem cell procedures to the most advanced stem cell procedures available. So you see, Regenexx is not magic stem cell pixie dust. It was the first stem cell therapy for orthopedic problems in the United States, and it's backed by the most research. In fact, every patient is a part of a registry that tracks their outcomes over time. These results have been the source for many studies and have been published in the National Library of Medicine. Whether you're a senior with arthritis, a weekend warrior who has suffered a sporting injury, or someone who is struggling to recover from a previous surgery, Regenexx may be an option to help you return to an active and pain-free lifestyle. Want to find out if you're a candidate? Visit www.regenexx.com/candidate.